Bonjour tout le monde. Have you ever listened to a song multiple times and then eventually watched the music video and had it change your view on the song? Although the lyrics and music do a great job of conveying meaning and emotion, music videos add a whole new level of meaning with visuals. Let's take a look at one.
Papaoutai is a French song written by Belgian artist Stromae. The title of the song and main verse, Papaoutai, translate to Dad, where are you? Through the lyrics of the song, Stromae expresses the story of a young boy who wonders where his father is and tries to find him. The music video adds greatly to the message of the song with visual semiotics. The father's appearance is very doll-like and lifeless. This symbolizes his absence in the boy's life as he doesn't respond to or engage with his son. The boy continues failed attempts of engagement and gets disappointed as his efforts to live life with his father are not met. We then see a neighborhood of cookie-cutter houses and other families begin to dance. He sees the other families dancing together and observes them longingly. Throughout the song, the boy goes through the process of asking questions to try and make sense of his father's absence. As the song goes on, the questions get more desperate and the boy gets more emotional as he continues to seek answers. His increase in emotion is displayed as he begins to dance in front of his father in an almost confrontational way that expresses more anger. He observes more sons in the neighborhood dancing with their fathers. We notice that all of the boys are dressed the same as their fathers, representing their desire and effort to be like their fathers. They mirror them in appearance and in their dancing. I saw that the dancing in this video represents the living of life. All the other families that dance together dance cohesively and are often synchronized. We see one of the fathers teaching his sons to dance, representing his leadership and guidance in his son's life. Papa, dis-moi où est ton papa, sans même devoir lui parler, il sait ce qui ne va pas. Ah sacré papa, dis-moi où es-tu caché, ça doit faire au moins mille fois que j'ai compté mes doigts. Hey, où est ton papa, dis-moi où est ton papa, sans même devoir lui parler, il sait ce qui ne va pas. The boy expresses disappointment as he continues to dance and live life with his lifeless father. To our surprise, we see the father finally dancing with his son. His expression has not changed, and it seems odd to the viewer at first because of the unexpected behavior from the father. We eventually see that the boy is dancing alone, his father only a figment of his imagination. In this, we see that the boy is figuring out life for himself and continuing on without his father while still holding on to hope. The boy eventually gets tired and sits down next to his dad and becomes doll-like and lifeless just like him. This shows the boy's fear or tendency to eventually become just like his father.